short video.
I don't know how they get the markings in the ice.